the leaders of Kamwenge District Local Government and on behalf of Government of Uganda. I, Karungi Joseph, the district chairperson, take the pleasure to officially commission this wash road to increase hand hygiene in our district.
The new water projects that were constructed include extension of piped water supply of the Kabuga water system, extension of piped water supply of the Kahunje town water system, and rehabilitation of Nkarakara gravity flow scheme in Kahunje town council that will serve over 45 villages.
It is an exciting moment for us today. In addition to that, we have been able to construct a total of 21 blocks of school toilet facilities with MHM or menstrual health and hygiene facilities for the girl child to make sure that the girl child remains in school.
We have also launched the beginning of another project which is going to happen in two parishes, that is Ganyen and Ngongoro. So as far as water services is concerned in the constituency, we are really appreciative of government through our implementing partners for this great achievement.
Before the commissioning, leaders visited other projects which were constructed under the same program, which include 21 lined VIP latrines that were constructed in six schools like Mirembe, Chigarama, Mpanga, among others.
The situation before was alarming. As a school, we have the enrollment of 451, and we had one latrine broke. And after getting heavy rains, it had to collapse. So we remained with no wash facility.
Minister Tumwebaze, who presided over the commissioning of the water project, pledged his support to Water for People organization.
Amen. If you want us to be part of your advocacy team, we are here. Come and record us a documentary sending a message to your partners. We are ready. Record me, MPs, LC5, KAWA, RDC. We should send them love and appreciation.
The Kamwenge LC5 District Chairperson Joseph Karungi says the initiative will curtail the number of waterborne diseases that have been affecting the communities.
Access is being solved. At the same time, of course, we've been having cases of diarrhea, complications as a result of unclean water. I believe all this will be solved to make people gain good health.
Leaders have urged National Water to avoid high charges of water bills. Residents hope to benefit from the project, saying that they have been trekking long distances to access clean water.
I hope we shall even increase enrollment in the school and people will have access to that water and use it according to the usage, because all people have to use it.
Story compiled by Anthony Atwine for the news.